answering the big question here in Washington, which is which kind of a Democrat will you be? You talk a lot about your mentor when you worked here in Washington in the Senate, Howell Heflin, who stepped down as Alabama's last Democratic senator 20 years ago. We have a picture up right now at a committee meeting, and there's Heflin, and there is a much younger Doug Jones right next to him. Heflin was ranked as the Democrat with the most consistent record of support of any Democrat during his time in office for Ronald Reagan. Do you see yourself as the same kind of moderate or even conservative Alabama Democrat?
You know, Chris, I'm just going to be candid about this. I have resisted trying to put labels on myself. People are going to do that left and right. I've tried to resist that. I'm going to continue to resist that. I'm going to be a Doug Jones Democrat for sure. I'm going to be looking at issues on both sides. I'm going to do what I believe is in the best interest of both the country and my state. Other people will label me. I think the world has changed a little bit, and I think politics has changed. And all I can do is to try to go forward with what I believe is the best thing to do. And that's the only thing I can do. So we'll see how this shakes out in the next year or two to see what kind of labels you guys in the media want to put on me.
Well, and we will. Two more questions I want to get in. One, your opponent.